Alright guys, Brian's Zen Passion Adventure, and here we are in Tijuana. This is another favorite place of mine, is the Mercado Hidalgo. And I'm just going to take you for a nice little ride through here. They have a lot of awesome things that they sell for really cheap and really great price. One of my favorite things is right here at the beginning. These are carnitas. Dang. But I usually like the chicharrones. Look how big those salsas are. Big things of salsa. Hola. But it's a great place to come. You can go all inside there, and they have aisles and aisles of stuff. This is, looks like bee honey at the end here. But this is the whole market. I'll give you a big overview of the entire market here. We'll go over this way. Okay, you see how big that market is? All the people park in the middle and then do their shopping on the outside here. Let's see. It's kind of crazy in the parking lot, but on the inside it's really cool. This is my favorite little place for vegetables, actually. You can buy queso. Those are all cheeses from different parts of Mexico. Look at all these beautiful vegetables here. Wow. Look at that. It's stacked everywhere. But it needs some. Hola. Some of my favorite places exactly for this reason here. Wow, you can buy any types of chili peppers you want, some chipotle. Look at the garlic. Wow. And we'll continue on. It's just like that. This is like a very natural store. Sell natural product. Hola. And hopefully they're selling my favorite fruit today, which is called jackfruit. It's amazing. And I'm gonna look for it. Sometimes they're selling coconuts on the side here. It might be down the other way. So there's more bee pollen, honey. Let's see. Oh, here he is selling the coconuts. Let's see here. He's cooking the coconuts. Look at those mangoes. They cut the cactuses here. These are called nopales. They're really good with meat or eggs cooked. My wife was looking for beets the other day. There's just a ton of them here. Guayabana. All these different herbs and spices. Look at these mangoes. Mangoes tomi. They're cooked, doing the cocos. Doing the coconuts.
Pásale coconut.
Gracias. ¿Tienes fruta jaca? Jaca fruit? Oh, this is the jackfruit right here. This is the jackfruit right here. That's what it looks like in the raw. And this is just amazing. I think I'm gonna buy one right here. But, all right, this is the market. It's pretty much this all the way around. Okay, so I'm gonna buy some jackfruit right here. Such a beautiful day. Ciao.